A good picture is something you've seen all your life, but something which you have never seen before. A lot of people think that a fragrance is about look and feel, but it's about substance. It's about, you know, using your personal experience, whatever dream you have, whatever encounters you have. It's a very personal endeavor, just like it's a very epic endeavor for the company.
Olivier came with these ideas, but he just like, do what you want. And there's not many people that can just do that. His vision drove it forward.
I've worked on Swarovski for 5 years, on the core of its development, of its past, of its future, of the very substantifique moelle, which is the most private, intimate truth about a brand. It's a lot.
It's free-spirited, it's really beautiful. I think something amazing comes out of that.
5 a.m. I'm in the mountain. The sun hits this most amazing creature. She wakes up and it's just a quest for the awakening, her envol, flying off, taking off. There is something in the execution, in the body language, in the emotion that is totally relevant, totally current, and totally new.
I think it emotionally challenges you. You see a picture, you wish, you know, I wish I'd have done that picture. It moves you, it makes you think for weeks about it, and it can be anything.